Okay, buckle up and hang on.
I love this American sense of humor.
Nice driving, Craig. 5 months worth of lessons, you're finally getting the hang of this now.
Really?
No! We tried the carrot, we diced and sauteed it, and fed it to the dog. Now it's time for the stick. You're gonna learn to drive if it kills you.
But I...
You know what, pal? You're really pissing me off.
That's nice, Craig. We'll find you a clean pair of pants back at the office.
Oh, that does it. We'll see who needs new pants.
This isn't funny, Craig. Let's just slow down and... Whoa, whoa, whoa! Great stuff. Good lesson. Now, pull over on the right here, please, Craig.
There's still time on the clock, and I want my money's worth.
Please, I'm too young. Inside, I'm still young.
How about a discount on those lessons?
Oh, I see. This is extortion. Never. I have my dignity.
You do?
Yes, yes, yes.
10%. I'll give you 10% off your many, many future lessons.
Not even close. Ah, there you go. That was easy, wasn't it? Clean pants. That's what you need. Let's grab a cup of coffee. There's something I need to talk to you about.
You're not pregnant again, are you?
Honestly, this thing I got going on, it makes about as much sense. First time it happened, I was like floating above it.
Mm-hmm. Your standard near-death experience, huh?
Yeah, right. The next time it happened, I could sort of pick a body, and wham! I'm inside them. Like, it's like I'm driving as usual, but I look in the rearview mirror, and I see this strange chick looking back at me, and I realize I'm in the body of a girl.
Man, finish your damn donut, then I'm taking you to a shrink.
I'm serious. This is real. This is happening to me.
Prove it. But if I'm less than 100% convinced, I'm checking you in.
Done.
Done. Whoa, man. Check out that jackass.
You know what? You want proof? Let me do something crazy with that guy, and you'll get your proof. Now, where'd that jackass go?
Bro, just tell her you were with me, you drank too much, and you crashed at my place. She'll never find out.
Never find out what?
Yeah, that's right, my boy.
This is gonna be fun.
What the hell was that?
That was a crash. You wanna go again?
No! No, I'm good.
check that out, Jones.
Who?
Jones. It's my new name for you.
Oh, crap, man. That guy's a complete maniac.
I'm the complete maniac.
Don't play me, man. You got a tip-off right now. What's he pumping?
PCP?
Unbelievable. Okay, what if he pisses off the cops?
He's already pissing me off.
I mean other cops. Watch. Watch this, Jones.
I'm telling you, you just jumped a freaking car over a truck!
I did? Oh, we better find a cop and turn ourselves in.
What?
It was the responsible thing to do.
You're bringing the whole precinct down on top of us.
You're right. What was I thinking? Hold tight. I'm gonna do anything I can to put things right.
Joke.
Wider than it looks.
Use your damn eyes!
Do you even know where you're going?
Lady, I drive. Probably, yeah.
Just pull over so I can break your neck. Sidewalk!
Hey, it's just like the road. With added people.
Hiding.
this tank got any pickup?
With all that dead...
Yeah, and I bet they won't be able to trace us, like with the plate, the make, the color, all that stuff.
God damn it!
Yeah, good luck with that. You see that? I did that. Me, not him. Me.
What? John, my mama could have told you that fool was gonna track some heat. Give it up, man.
Right. $50 says he's hooked to a tow truck before they catch him.
Whatever, man, it's your money.
Was this new you?
Still has a problem with spatial awareness.
Trust me.
God damn it!
Yeah, Jones ain't gonna be impressed by that either. See that? I did that. Me, not him. Me.
What? John, my mama could have told you that fool was gonna track some heat. Give it up, man.
Right. $50 says he's hooked to a tow truck before they catch him.
Whatever, man. It's your money.
This is madness! What's got into you?
Trust me, you wouldn't believe me if I told you. Then punch me in the face as hard as you can.
Whoa! There's no part of me that wants to believe what I just saw.
Yeah, but you saw it. I'm not losing my mind. It's real.
Yeah, it looks that way. Man, so let me get this straight. Would you zap into a fine-looking lady?
I keep my hands on the wheel.
Yeah.
All right, let's get back to work.
Jun, I'm just being realistic. You've never raced before.
Ayumu, please. I'm nervous enough already. Either we win the cash for your tuition, or we're on an airplane to Nagoya and...
And it's the family business. And jail before we're 40.
You're going to college, Ayumu. We're not going to end up like Dad and Uncle Joji.
Here goes nothing.
Ayumu, I'm feeling pretty confident.
You really think we can do it?
I think they're going to build us a statue. Buckle up.
Ow!
Yes, ow! Okie dokie, time for a little mayhem. Things ain't going as planned. Gotta try something. And soon!
You're paying for that. We're kind of losing. You're gonna pick it up? Still win this, right?
Yeah, if we can catch all the other cars in the race. Right. Gonna need to work a little more Tanner magic here.
That's halfway. How we looking?
We're still in the mix. Don't get nervous.
Bad scrape.
Trust me, that was not a bad scrape. We're not quite there yet.
Now I'm getting nervous.
Breathe.
Will that help?
No, but it might keep you from talking. We're in first. My work is done. Well, in this car, anyway. First place. Excellent. What's next? Pick a ride, any ride. I can affect a car in different ways. How about more speed? Whoa! Hell! Let's give that another go. Whoa! Yeah! Who needs nitrous?
Mind me stepping on it, right?
Yeah, I didn't think so.
Ah!